My overall research is about understanding how changing disturbances are affecting our landscapes and are impacting social ecological resilience. This project is about using the phenology of species or seasonal changes in the growing cycle to detect invasive species using drones. So this project is in the pilot phase. We come out every 2 weeks to this point here, which is initial point, with a multispectral sensor mounted on a drone. We first arrive at the site.
It can be closed.
We put out ground control points, which are points that allow us to later in the lab tie the imagery that we take with the drone to geographic space or to physical space. After that, we calibrate our drone equipment, and then we fly our drone along a pre-programmed flight path that allows us to take data consistently week after week. We can't combat invasive species if we don't know where they're located. So this project aims to understand how can we use the unique timing of seasonal growth cycles of individual species to identify them and to map them in drone imagery. And this has far-reaching applications, from research applications in which we might look at interactions between invasives and local plants, or between invasives and fire processes, as well as management applications in which this information could be used to help for prioritization of mitigation efforts of invasives. Some invasive species have evolutionary strategies that give them a competitive advantage. So for example, cheatgrass, because it greens up earlier in the season than native vegetation, it's ready to send its shoots up, while a lot of the native grasses are still sending most of their resources below ground to their root systems, putting that cheatgrass at an advantage. And we are using those very evolutionary strategies that give those plants an advantage to find them, to detect them, and ultimately to help control them. And I think that's kind of neat.